remember me, but you changed my life once. You sent me to prison. I was guilty of a lot of things, but not the drug charge you framed me for. You wouldn't know the things you lose when you're locked away. The second time somebody changed my life, I was guilty.
Hello, Amanda.
But my life was saved that day.
You said you survived this, right?
Yeah.
I found myself a father, a leader, a teacher.
You must meet death in order to be reborn.
Help me.
What is the cure for cancer, Eric?
Those who don't appreciate life do not deserve life.
The cure for death itself, the answer is immortality.
Daniel!
By creating a legacy, by living a life worth remembering, you become immortal. So now we find the tables are turned.
We asked for you.
What do you want?
I told you.
He wants us to survive this.
I want
to
play a game.
You have to play by the fucking rules!
The rules are simple. What you have to do is sit here and talk to me.
What?
If you can do that long enough, you will find your son in a safe and secure state.
What the fuck is that?
It's your son, Daniel. You remember him, don't you?
My dad's it's real hard to
ask. I call you unworthy of the life you've been given. The knowledge of your son's impending death has caused you to forgive all his sins. Why is it that we're only willing to do that when a life is...
Daniel!
Listening to you. Don't forget the rules.
Shut the fuck up!
He's playing a game.
And I'm gonna talk to him.
You're not saying shit!
We both know the sort of person you are. I'd like to go there until your son is busy. I'll take you to the house.
Daniel!
Something I haven't told you, Eric.
It is I who will carry on John's work after he dies.
Daniel!
So go ahead. Destroy him.
And you...
Daniel!
...are my first test subject. Now you are locked away. Helpless. And alone.
Fucking bitch.
Game over.
I'll fucking kill you!